Abu Ali and his donkeys. One day, Abu Ali went to the fair and brought 9 donkeys. He rode on one of them and the rest of them followed him. After a while, Abu Ali thought that he should count his donkeys.
I must make sure that all my donkeys are here.
He turned around to count his donkeys.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Oh, where is the 9th donkey?
He jumped down from his donkey and looked behind the rocks and the trees. But he could not see the 9th donkey anywhere.
I will count them again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh, he must have come back.
So Abu Ali climbed back on the donkey and trotted away. After a while, he counted his donkeys again, and he counted only 8. Once again, he got down and looked behind the rocks and the trees, but he could not see the 9th donkey.
Let me count again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh, all 9 are here.
Just then, Abu Ali saw his friend Musa walking alone along the road.
Musa, salam alaikum.
Walaikum assalam, Abu.
Please help me count my donkeys. I keep losing one. When I stop to count, I have only 8. But when I get down to look for the 9th one, there he is again.
Well, I can see 10 donkeys, Abu.
10? How can you see 10 donkeys?
I can see the donkey you're sitting on and 8 behind you.
Of course. How silly of me. But where is the 10th donkey?
The 10th donkey is sitting on the 9th donkey and his name is Abu Ali. Ha ha ha.
Hearing this, they both started laughing and walked away.